So, what's your impressions about this game?
Oh, first, congratulations to Pieno. They played really good game offensively. They punished all of our mistakes. For sure, that is not our game. We can't win the game if somebody scores 90 points. So we were bad on defense. We started bad. Then we were fighting to come back in the game. Then we did some mistakes end of second quarter. Instead of finishing down by 5, maybe 7 points, was that crazy three of love. And they build up that 20 points lead. Then we didn't get ready for third quarter. Immediately we led them to make two easy threes, Olisevicius. So we were down by 18. Then we started to play better. We got back. At the end of third quarter, we did some bad fouls. We put them on the free throw line to score easy points. And we were trying to get back, but unfortunately, we didn't have enough players to play a good game to beat them.
What can you tell about Denis Savage's performance? Maybe he was best player in your team?
I think that he played a very good game. That's how we need him to be. Unfortunately for us, Hernandez played maybe the worst game this season. So we can't win with just one point guard playing. So it has to be more. So yes, good for him, but was bad for team that we didn't get another one.
What do you expect from Hudson?
He just started to play. That was his first game. I can't say that he was bad. He did that bad foul at the end of the third quarter that to put low on free throw line. But he has to come in the game to see, to understand, and that's it. I think a bigger problem for us was injury of Jackson, that he pulled muscle, and hopefully for us he'll be able to play. We don't know what kind of injury is, but we hope that he'll be able to play.